Divorced 3 times and in some strange way live a pretty happy life.
Yeah.